You in?
Yeah, I'm here, mate.
So, I've got our DJ, alright?
Where are you at?
Okay, everyone. Hope you're all doing well. Welcome to installment number 3. Everyone can focus on cameras. I'm going to take you through the 6 activities. Hopefully. Okay. Gladders, Rowan Gladwin, give me a favour. Put your thumb up if you can hear me from back here. Or Kai, can you hear me?
Yes.
Excellent, right. Okay, so for this physical activity for us, we're going to do some hill climbers. So we're down in kind of push-up position. Coming forward, change, like that. You do 30 seconds of hill climbers. And then the first football activity, we're going to do the Brazilian toe taps that Tom did the other week. So 1, 2, 3. Go on. Number one. Number two, we want some burpees. When the burpees, we're down into push-up position. Let's push up. Up. And so on. The next football activity, we're going to do 2 sole rolls. So we're going to roll over, then catch behind. Change, roll, catch. Okay. Roll, catch, roll. Catch. Number 3. Sit up / crunches. So you're going to keep our knees nice and high. We're just going in and out. Try to stay balanced. Knee up to your chin.
No, nothing.
Football activity number 3. Going to work with some foundations, okay, so we're just going side to side and we're doing our figure of 8 foundations. Then out of our cones. Physical activity number 4. Do 6 inches. Leg. Just maybe 6 inches off the ground and we're going to hold 30 seconds. Full activity. I'm going to use 1 foot to go forward, sideways, up, back, making a little and a half square around the cone. 1 foot touches the ball, I'm going to stay off of that foot. Okay, so my left foot stays in the air, go there. Pull back outside, forward. So on after you've done 5 of those, you change feet, on to right, and so on. Number 5, physical, simply push-ups, don't need to demonstrate a push-up. And the football one, we go push, foot on the ball, and just flick it back towards us, push. One, two, and then finally, the last physical activity, okay? We're going to go running on the spot as fast as we can. After we've taken 10 steps, we go up for a header, okay? So we're going to one. That's our physical. And then the final football activity. Again, we're going to do 5 of these before we change feet, okay? We're going to go Z-turn, so pull back, open across, and around the front, okay? Pull back, there, around the front. Pull back, across, around the front. Five of those, then we would change feet.
It's all right. It's all right.
As always, I'll try and do quick demos in our rest periods. But don't wait for Dan's wife to come through.
Hi, everyone.
And if you're, we can't see your feet with your camera, change your camera a little bit because we want to see your feet, not your face. Okay, and then we're nearly ready to get started. Faintly, nearly ready with the music. I'm going to mute everybody so only our, only my sound and faintly sound comes through. And the first one, remembering, is the hill climbers. So push-up position, bringing your knees alternately up, and then into the Brazilian toe taps. So once again.
Yes, one. And then the Brazilian toe taps, one, two, three.
Okay. The whistle test. Come up if you heard the whistle. Give me a thumbs up if you could hear the whistle.
What? Didn't hear that.
No, you didn't.
I did not.
Try again. Still couldn't hear it.
Nah, nothing.
Anyway, the microphone is.
Yeah.
There we go.
That one. Okay, nice. Perfect. Okay, so on the first whistle, we're going to start with the hill climbers, then into the Brazilian toe taps. I'm going to mute everyone.
No. Yeah.
Muted myself.
We haven't started yet.
Right, Fainty, if you can unmute yourself, and then we're ready to go.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Here we go. Everybody on the first whistle, we're on with the hill climbers. Ready?
This is, I'm gonna say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up.
Let's go.
The way that things have been, oh, ooh. The way that things have been, oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea.
Okay, get your knees up, good.
The master of my sea, oh.
One foot at a time, left foot, then right foot, then left foot, then right foot. And change. Onto the football, Brazilian toe taps. Seconds.
Keep going, boys. Doing good. Keep that speed up.
Good, and time. And rest. Hey, next one. We were on. Burpees first. Hopefully I don't need to demonstrate a burpee, we should be good, but into a press up and then up and a jump. And then the football was the sole roll with the Neymar turn. Okay, so I'll demonstrate that one more time. So roll behind you there. Okay, so we come through like that. Roll and through. Roll and through.
All right, love you.
Slightly shorter space.
Tom. Tom, for the next one, just tilt your camera down a little bit so we can see your feet.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Burpees, go.
Get your feet off the floor. You jump. Keep your back straight. Keep your bum down.
And change. And change onto the football. In time and rest. Here we go. Next one. Angle down a bit. The next one, we're on our sit up, so our crunches first.
Back in. Keep your feet up off the ground the whole time. We're back, up, down, up, down. So we're not letting our head touch the ground, we're just going halfway. There. Set trip. We're on our foundations with our figure of eight, so just going between our feet, around the cones, forwards, backwards, and our figure of eight. And so on.
Three, two, one, and go.
Tom, can you hear that all right?
Yep.
And try bring your knees to your chest at the same time. Your chest goes forward, good.
Four, three, two, one, and change onto the football. Figure of eight, through your cones, figure eight, with foundations. Jacob Harvey, inside of your feet, not your soul. That's the one, good work. And time. Good. Next one, we're on to 6 inches. So lay on your back, lift your feet 6 inches off the ground and hold. And then our footwork with the ball is the U-shaped letter.
So our 6 inches, again, just lay, hold your feet 6 inches off the ground. We're going to hold it. And then we're going with 1 foot across, forward, back, there. always hopping as we do it. Foot never touches the ground. After five or six, we change over onto our other foot. And so on and so on.
Three, 6 inches, three, two, one, and go.
Your leg straight.
Who's that there? You've got Joey, whose idea of 6 inches is way above head height. You got some music, DJ?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Ten seconds.
You like it, you work straight, the lad.
And change, and up. So just around one cone. Back, across, up. We use the sole of your foot to go forwards and backwards, the inside and the outside of your foot to go across the back of it. Make sure you change feet after five or six. Nice techers, Connor Kilmeyer. And time. To your rest. Number five, we're on push-ups. Push-ups first, and then we're on to the two touches of the outside of your foot, then flick it back with your sole.
Good. Touch, touch, flick it back. Touch, touch, flick it back.
See what these push-ups are like.
What'd you say, Fainty?
See what these push-ups are like.
Yeah, some interesting technique, I'm sure. Ready, 10 seconds. Keep a count of how many you do within the 30 seconds, and then every time we're going to try and beat it. Three, two, one, go!
Good form, Jacob Harvey. Well done. Good, Joey. Good, Bieka.
Put your head down a little bit, Antonio Cardinale. 5 seconds. And switch. Onto the football. Seconds. I come in from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say, cause it ain't over. And time. Good. Here we go, on to the last one.
We're running on the spot, 10 steps, up and ahead. And so on. The ball around one cone. So we're doing the V turn. One, two, across. Try and get a bit of disguise on that V turn there, a little fake, and across there. Kick. Five or six, then change feet.
Ten seconds. As we're running on the spot, let's make sure we're really giving it some. 3 seconds. Two, one, and go. Quick as you can on the spot. 10 steps, up and head.
Get your feet up, Zoe.
And change onto the football. We turn around the cone, flick it across the front. Let's go. Everett, you can put your foot down after you flick it across the front. V turn, flick it across, then put your foot down so you regain your balance. Good, and time. Okay, that's first set. Next set, we're only going to have 45 seconds rest, not 60 in between. Demonstrations will probably not happen. If ever you need more instruction, turn your mute off and give me a shout. Let me...
Can you show the last one again?
Yep, sure.
We're going around the back of the cone with a V-turn. So one, two with the inside of the foot, flick it across the front of the cone. Catch it, back, forward, around, back, forward, around. You don't have to hop while we do it.
Kanan, good, yeah?
Okay with that, Kanan?
Tom, can you show the one we're about to do?
Yeah.
The one we're about to do? Yeah, we're on the hill climbers and then into the Brazilian toe taps. Okay, so push up position and bringing your knees up one after the other. And then the Brazilian toe taps are just like toe taps with the one behind you. Quick demo.
Alternate legs. And then. And so on. Okay.
Here we go. Next set ready. 3, 2. One, and go. Oh, I'm really pushing now.
Good form, well dodged, well done.
And change. Onto your toe taps, Brazilian ones.
Fast as we can. How much speed can we get?
Make sure we touch the ball every time we go for the tap. Excellent stuff, everyone. It's good. 20 seconds.
One, two, three,
Oh, what a tune.
Oh, yeah. I may have birthdays, weddings, or...
How does it go, Fainty? Is that flames coming out of your phone?
certainly is, son. Have that as my hair.
And time, easily mistaken.
I'm sure.
Okay, so the next one, we're on the burpees first, and then we're into the soul roll and the Neymar turn. If you haven't got enough space for two soul rolls, just do one, all right? So make it so we roll over and then catch behind. Demo that one more time because I know my camera wasn't right last time. We're just going to roll over the ball, catch it there. Change it, roll, catch. Change it up, roll, catch. Okay. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and go. Big win, Jacob Orsino. Is there only one Lococo there?
Nick.
Yeah, where's James? And change. Soul roll to the Neymar touch.
Get going as soon as.
Nice, Joey DiMartino. Good stuff.
Nice popsy.
And time. Next one was our sit-ups slash crunches, and then into the figure of eight doing foundations. All right, so those foundations we're using the inside of our foot, not the sole. Okay, inside of the foot, weaving in and out of your cones in a figure of eight. On 20 seconds rest. Machine's gone faintly.
I'd turn them off when you're speaking so everyone can hear what your directions are.
Oh, fair enough. Ready, three, two, one, go. Tyler Saft, don't let your legs go to the ground.
Brennan, get your hands off your knees. That's it, that's it. Get some rhythm.
And change onto the football. Figure of eight, round your cones.
Running side to side to the inside of your feet. That's it, inside of your feet. Nice, Aiden.
Get his feet moving a bit quicker, Alex Miller. And time. The next one was 6 inches, right? Oh, my internet connection is unstable, apparently. Fainty, if I cut out, you're taking over.
Sweet.
Can you still hear me, Fainty?
I've got a good memory.
Okay. So next one, next one was 6 inches, and then into the U around the cone, right? So on your back, 6 inches off the ground, holding it, and then the ball was just that one. Oh, there. Ready, you go. 6 inches, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Keep your legs straight, lock your knees.
Get your back on the floor if you can. If you need a little bit of help, put your hands just under your butt. That'll help a little bit. Nice, guy.
Lower, Evan. 6 inches off the ground. And change onto the ball.
Onto the ball now, Cameron.
Ball, so around the cone, like you're drawing a letter U.
Eli, can we hop as we do it? That's it. Get some speed. Good lad. Nice, Jacob Orsino. Good back of that.
That's Josh.
Good job, Ethan. Keep going.
Stuff Mateo Mays as well, that's excellent. And time. Number 5, we're on push-ups for the first 30 seconds, and then we're into the 2 touches with the outside of your foot, and then flick back across with the sole, just in case.
What's the cardio?
10 seconds.
So I'm a question, what was the cardio?
The cardio is push-ups.
There you go.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. And you beat your last score.
Nice, Joey.
Look, Ryan Coleman, Stockdale is going up and down like a yo-yo.
Keep that back straight, that bum straight. There'll be one. Wesley, lift your bum up a little bit. Dylan, work, good form, well done.
And change onto the ball. Touch, touch, flick it back. Your tour, anyway. Go a bit faster than that. Seeing your feet move well faster. Good, better.
Good world out, well done. Little touches.
Stuff Everett. And time. Good, final one. We had the running on the spot, 10 steps, and then we're up for a header as high as we can, followed by the V-turn around the cone. I'll just quickly demo the ball. The sole inside out there and then flick it across. Okay, so disguise, pull back there across the front.
Ding.
Ready, 3, 2.
Just froze for me.
Running on the spot, 10 steps and then a header. Ready? Go. Come on, Kaisi Arma. My grandma's legs move faster than that.
Pretty speedy, your grandma, though, isn't
she? She is pretty speedy, to be fair. And change. Landon Roki, onto the ball. Work around one cone, Landon. Make it easier. Don't be snapping quite so much. And time. Relax up. Good, we've got 30 seconds. In fact, we'll do a minute in between. Is there any questions from anyone? Let me unmute you all quickly. Anybody got any questions? All good. Okay, perfect. So on to a final round, 30 seconds rest in between now instead of 45. First one is the hill climbers. So press up position, bringing your knees up, and then into the Brazilian toe taps. Okay? 30 seconds rest in between. Oh yeah, she spoke. No, never mind.
Wait, Tom, this is our last ref, right?
Last ref, yeah.
Tom.
Ready?
Three, this is our last two, ref.
One, go. Hill climbers. Okay. Yep.
Out.
Yes. Ready? Go. Hill climbers. Let's go. And time, change it up. Brazilian toe tap. And time, 30 seconds rest. The next one is the burpees and then the soul roll to the Neymar turn. Hoping we all remember.
I'm sorry, what is the cardio for this one?
Burpees.
Thank you, sorry.
Shock horror, Landon apologized. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. Burpees, let's go. Can see you sat on your football, Aiden.
I How many can you do in the 30 seconds?
Competing in the waste, burning lungs and blurry eyes, crawling in the dust. But your hand is holding.
Someone wanted me unmuted.
Sorry,
they will.
And change onto the football. Soul roll to Neymar.
Good speed, Cohen. Keep going. Well done.
Good speed.
Keep going, Coddy.
And time. 30 seconds. First one is your crunches, the ones that are like sit-ups. When you do those, do not let your legs hit the ground as you come out of it.
Ooh.
Maybe some people who can't quite hear me. So crunches, and then into your foundation. So between your two, the inside of your feet, in your figure of eight. Okay, foundations, figure of eight, and crunches. 3, 2, 1, ready, go. Leslie Boyle, let's lift your head up at the same time as your knees. You're meeting halfway. Try not to knee yourself in the head though. That might hurt.
Good job.
Keep going, Evan.
Kanan, let's get your hands off the floor.
Balance on that lower part, that upper part of your butt, lower part of your back.
Well done.
Nice, Mateo. Good work.
Change. Change it up. Foundations, figure of eight.
Good form, Mateo. Well done. Eli, figure of eight foundations. Let's go. Get the ball.
Dylan Murphy, try and stay facing the same way as you're doing this. Without, rather than turning, stay facing one direction. That's better. Well done. Keep the ball moving between your feet.
Watch the
scene. Touch every beat. That'll get you going.
And time. Good. Next one. 6 inches and then into the push, push, and the flick turn. Right, 2 touch with the outside. I'm going to quickly demonstrate this 6 inches. Watch how high my legs go.
We're not going up there. That's not what it is. Nice and low, just off the ground. So there's like 6 inches between the floor and your heel.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Keep them legs straight. Lock your knees.
Lift your feet up a little bit, Will. Lad, just a little. That's it. Come on, Luca DiCola.
Luke P, a little lower.
Ten seconds.
I love Tyler.
We'll see you then. Come on, kid. Come on, Jacob. And on, time. Change it up.
Quick as you can onto the ball.
2 touches with the outside and flick it back with the sole. Landon Roki, different one. Outside, outside, push it back, pull it back with your sole. There you go.
Good, Austin Shaw. Keep going. Well done. Good speed.
A little quicker, Evan.
Come on, Ben LaRouche. I'm watching.
Brody Cuthbert's giving us a nice view of his carpet. Nothing else.
You should have seen it before. Bobby Firmino was on the screen.
And time. Good. Second to last one. Ready, we're on push-ups first. And then we're on to the drawing the U around the cone, right? So hopping on one foot while the other foot pushes the ball 5 or 6 times. When you do that one, you're going forwards and backwards with the sole of your foot. The touches sideways are with the inside of it and outside of your foot. Okay, not all with the sole. Okay, here you go. 5 seconds. Push-ups. Go off, ready? 3, 2, 1, and go.
Last one of these. How many can you do?
How many push-ups can we do in 30 seconds? Go on, give it some.
Some serious work.
Look at that pace from Aiden.
Throwing Gladders is smashing them out.
Go on, Gladders, lad. To be fair, we do know that Gladders doesn't skip leg day.
Alex, bend your elbows back, not out.
And change.
That's better.
Thanks for the football. Around one cone, drawing the letter U.
Nice grip to bone.
Watch out.
And good. It's excellent. Spoke too soon, sorry. Killed you. Excellent, IY. 10 seconds. And rest. Here we go, last activities. Last 90 seconds of work. So we're running on the spot, 10 steps and up for a header, and then we're into the V-turns around your cone. Hopefully we are all good with that by now. Let's really push this one as hard as we can. Last 90 seconds of work. Ready, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Well, how fast can you drive your legs? Make sure you're picking on knees up as well. Running, or lifting knees. And change onto the ball. You turn around the cone, flick it across the floor.
Back up, fellas, flick it. Finish off strong.
Not so sure about this tune, Fainty. Not a strong finish here, lad. Not a strong finish. There we go.
Will Dobbs enjoying it, so I'm happy.
10 seconds.
I don't want this night to end.
5, 4, 3, 2, and time. And time now.
Activity
completed. As the phone says, activity completed. You can unmute you all quickly. Good stuff, people. Really well done. Great workout again. Who's going to run us through our cool down stretches today?
I can.
Jacob Harvey's already got a stretch going. How can I do it? Talk so you, everyone, to your screen. Focus there. There we go. So we're on the ground, one foot comes above the other knee.
You everyone and then help one person.
Oh, look at that.
Hopefully, we've got Jacob on our screen now.
Yeah.
Change up your legs every now and again.
Good dog.
Good stuff. Okay, next we will have.
I have a stretch.
Oh, yep. Who was that? Who shouted up?
Zane.
Who is Zane? Right, okay. Zane Speckney. Spotlight on you. Here he is. Zane. Hopefully you've got Zane on your screen. Good, and let's go next one. Who else has got one for
you? I have one.
Who is that? Say your name.
Landon.
Let's get the spotlight. Let's get the spotlight on Landon. There we go. Talk us through it, Landon.
Put your leg back behind you like this.
There we go.
Lay down.
Okay.
Nice, Landon.
Interesting noises coming from somebody's microphone. Work, let's have one more. Anybody else shout up for one more? Taking the next one.
I'll do another one.
I'll do one.
Oh, sorry, Landon. Somebody got a new person. Who was it?
Austin Shaw.
Austin, spotlight on you.
All right, so.
The final one.
Touch down, one leg out, toes pointed up. You reach and try and grab your toes.
Oh, nice.
This is a cool long stretch.
His legs are that long.
Right, go ahead and switch. Okay.
Good stuff.
Back to
okay,
the again.
Team. For next week's workout, I'd like to challenge some of you guys to come up with our routines for us. Who fancies taking one physical and one football activity? Shout out your name if you're willing to take one, otherwise I'm just going to nominate people.
I will.
The physical one.
I will doesn't help me, I need a name.
Landon Stevenson.
Landon Stevenson. Who else?
I can.
I can doesn't help me. Whoever just shouted, I can.
Kai, K-A-I, that's my name.
Kai, right, thanks, Kai. I've got Kai, I've got Jacob Harvey, I've got Landon Stevenson.
Alex Miller.
Hey.
Yeah.
Alex Miller.
Yeah.
Oh.
Excellent, thank you, Alex.
Wait.
Let me just make a note of this.
Thomas Sheptak.
Thomas Sheptak, excellent. Landon Stevenson.
What?
Harvey.
What? Yeah, we're going through something.
Yep, hi. Kai, your last name in my phone just auto-corrected to Susan's, so I'm just going to call you Kai Susan's.
Oh, wow. That's
just what I'm going to call you from now on. You're going to be Kai Susan. I need a final person. Final one.
Landon Bierker.
Landon Bierker, thank you very much. Okay, guys, that'll be it for today. Great stuff.
Thank you, Tom.
See you next week. Thank you, everybody.
Tom. Thanks, Tom.
You, Tom.
Thanks, Tom.
Technical difficulties at the beginning. I'm sorry about that, but
Tom, I have a question.
Sorry. Yeah, whoever's got a question, call me.
Dane.
Zane, go.
So for the thing, for Mondays and Fridays, can you send out the email to people whenever I send you the Zoom link?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Not a problem. You send me the link, I'll get the email out. I'll send an email to make sure everyone knows it's going to happen as well.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, no problem.
Yep. Good job, Zane.
Bye.
Good stuff, guys. Bye-bye.
Thanks, Tom.
All right.
Thanks, Landon. See you.
Thanks, James.
Good job, Landon. Well done, dude.
Thank you.
Good job, Will Dodds.
Excellent from you, Doddsy.
Thanks, guys. Yeah, right back at you.
And the DJ. And the DJ. Slow down the pace towards the end, but we got there with the last tune.
Hey, it's tough, you know. It's what a pressure.
Yeah.
About 13 inquiries about private shows.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Impressive.
One was from Doddsy.
Oh, yeah. For his housewarming.
Yeah. He wants me to
I didn't get that. What is that?
You want me to DJ?
For your housewarming.
I could DJ if you need. It's fine.
Not saying I'm good enough.
I think you did a great job.
Thanks, mate.
What's up all with right. this? What does Zane do on Mondays and Fridays?
I'll tell you about it in a second.
Oh, okay.
I need to close down the Zoom meeting because Tomo's got his the college prep phase meeting going on. He needs the line.
All right.
Adios.
Posty.
Good job, Luke.
See you later.
All right, in a bit.
I decided that I wanted to move on to the white team.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think that'd be the best option.
Okay. Well, I think that's a very mature thing to come to the decision. As soon as we're able to, you let me know if you want to train, if we want to do some individual work and push to get back and start getting these things right so we get back to blue next year, okay?
Okay.
You let me what you need me to do, and I'm there to help.
All right. Thank you.
Mate. Thanks, Luke. Take care.